end of it, don't you? How nice the back end looks.
Oh, yes.
Engage the main hydraulics. Depress it back to 40 degrees. Trying to avoid the head of the hole of the ladder. It will extend it until all the holes of the ladder trip over. These three all go together. I've got mine adjusted so that I can hear them coming off one at a time.
Yes.
Because if the head section doesn't come in, the ropes hang slack and they get caught up. So that's why I'm looking up at the top, just to check that the ropes are still tight. It doesn't matter how fast it comes down, because it'll shut it, it'll modulate itself. And get to the bottom, just like that. And then we'll train it. I have to think about this.
Yes,
this way. Right. And get the line, the arrows marked up. Because once it's depressed below 20 degrees, it shouldn't either train or extend. They valves, they're just the same as mine, they're so controllable. I would suggest they're more controllable. problem with in the technical Don't be alarmed. You think it's got a lot of play in the main frame when it starts to come up. You watch it, but it's not. It's just that... You see it begin to move back there. Well, that one doesn't move as much as mine. But it's just that the ladder's in two parts, and just now the head of the ladder is supported, and the frame is hanging down, whereas when you lift it, it goes the other way.